I really was not at all like Cecil B. Demented, I don't think. Certainly some of the stuff that happened, we made like filmmaking, however we could make it and everything. But certainly I always said this was, I was like Cecil, if my parents hadn't loved me, I might have turned out like Cecil B. Demented. All my films are politically correct, I think. They always are. The right people win and the right people lose.
7:06 p.m., the big snatch.
And the morals, the cinema morals in this are quite correct. No one dies until someone gets in the way of their shot. So basically, they're just trying to make a movie, and they will kill if anybody tries to stop them. But otherwise, they're just kids making a movie.
Oh, extras! Keep feeding the oysters, or you will be shot and killed!
Well, but somebody from one kind of show business being hijacked into another kind of show business.
I'm a prophet against profit, and you should refuse to sully your artistic vision with financial success.
You know, a pack of horny, lunatic terrorist to me is a sexy idea, certainly.
Ah, God!
So I'm doing a joke on what I would have been like, or any young director would be like, if he was completely crazy and went off the deep end and worshipped Otto Preminger and Cecil B. DeMille and all those kind of directors that were known for being kind of mean and crazy.
I don't do anything for art!
Action!
I'm sick of violence!
Basically, Cecil dies, but he gets laid and dies and gets his last shot in the movie. I hope I go like that.
Cut! And print it! Yeah.
I think they're all developed. I think you see every one of these characters all through the movie, and they all have a good personality that you notice.
And I do the sound.
Basically, it's an action movie for people that sort of aren't action fans. I mean, I'm sort of making fun of it. There's so much ludicrous action in it that, but it's still an action comedy, I guess, the best way you could describe it. So I think it's what I always do with everything is take any kind of genre and try to put some humor in it that usually wouldn't be there. I'm using all my experience, certainly from the old days when we would just run out and make movies and never ask permission. So I'm using also all my experiences in 60 radical riot behavior and putting that in this also. What? If you like it or don't like this movie, it's not like many other ones, I don't think.
Can I have fucking quiet?
It's just in the next John Waters movie.